Fine. I guess I'll get back into this thing, okay? Fine. If you ask why, it's because of this fat fuck. He started making videos again, so of course, I have to. Fucker even called me out on it. So, David, fine. Here's my return YouTube video, okay? Fine. So, what should we talk about today? I have an idea. How about this? This right here is an axe, as you can see. Probably see. I don't know. I hope you can fucking see it. It's an axe. Used for chopping trees, things, and people, and other shit. So, of course, this axe right here was on clearance at Walmart for like 17 bucks. It was 44 originally. They're getting rid of a lot of summer crap, so this was one thing that I decided to get rid of, and figured I'd fucking buy it. Now, I don't really have much wood to chop, so why not a fucking computer screen? And one more thing. Why not in slow-mo? Let's do it. Now, this monitor here, I actually bought at a Goodwill about a month ago or something. Plugged it in, worked for about a day, and then stopped. Now, it's Goodwill, so of course, you know, I'm not going to return it. That's just stupid. So, you know, figured why not make a video out of it. So, enjoy. Now, unfortunately, that was quite anticlimactic. I mean, we broke the stand, and there's a scar in the middle of the fucking thing. The thing on the side kind of popped off a little bit. You might be able to see it right there. But that's really it. So, that was sort of disappointing. Oh well. My channel's always been a disappointment. Anyways, I'm back, guys. Thanks for watching, and peace out.